The Brazilian judge has ordered assets belonging to the country's former president, Luiz Inacio Lula da Silva, to be frozen following his conviction for corruption. Judge Sergio Moro said nearly $200,000 found in Lula's bank accounts would be blocked. Flats, land and cars owned by Lula are also covered by the order. Lula denies the charges, saying they're politically motivated. He intends to stand in the presidential election next year.